Okay, this calf is bloated. You can see on the left side here, the rumen is bloated up. And it's solid. So we got a half inch hose here, or 3/8, and it's gonna go into the stomach and let the air out. Hopefully. As I feed it in, I let it swallow it to make sure it goes into the stomach rather than the lungs. So I just slowly work it in and let it swallow it. Smelling for the gas coming out of the rumen. I don't think I'm quite there yet. Now I can smell it and you can hear it. So you know you're in this rumen then. And it should be deflating it. You can feel the air coming off the hose. I know the camera won't be able to pick it up, but you can kind of hear it gargling. You can definitely smell the gas from the rumen. So I just leave it in there for a couple seconds and let that stomach empty out, and then we're gonna have to figure out why this thing is bloating and what we can do about it. It's a little less puffed out on the left side, and it's a lot softer back here where the rumen is. We're gonna let it go a little bit more. It's got some more. Whip too big, it's not there yet. The problem with bloat is that the stomach will inflate so much that it pushes up against the diaphragm of their body and basically suffocates them. So if they can't get the gas out of their stomach, that's the possibility of what could happen. Then you slowly just let it regurgitate the hose. It's fixed for now.
A few hours later and he's up doing fine. Eating some more. Out walking around. Hopefully a little bit of extra movement keeps him from bloating up again.